I'm gonna show y'all how you're supposed to cut rotors, how they supposed to look when they turn it. See how you got that light spot going around? That's how it's supposed to be. No patches. Line your blades up and turn them over 2/30, 2/1000ths of an inch. My bad, 2/1000ths of an inch on each blade. And you get that smooth cut like that. And I keep my speed on 5 over here. Keep this on 5. That's on 5. Got my blades tightened down.